Hey, Phil, rope question of the day.
What you got?
What is the strongest knot when making a loop on the end of a rope?
The strongest knot for making a loop on the end of a rope is a figure eight on a bite. And to make that, you will make yourself a loop about like that. Cross over. Go around and back through. Just like that. That maintains about 75% of the tensile strength of the rope.